my goose. Shut up, Orange. What's wrong? Be quiet, Orange. I hate you. Grumpy Carrot, you don't act like this. Yeah, well, I hate you, don't I? Grumpy Carrot, what's wrong? I hate you. No, please don't tell me, Grumpy Carrot. I hate Orange. Cause I hate everyone. Ha ha. What a nice morning, isn't it, everyone? Yeah, it's so nice and sunny, isn't it? Well, we're inside, so yeah, we're not outside. Yes, I know, Grumpy Carrot. What should we do today? You know what we need to do. We need to try and find Chatty Tomato EXE. Yeah. Last night, I saw someone in robbing Orange. Who is that? I'll tell you who is that. It was you, Grumpy Carrot. It was you. I don't think it's my fault. Well, yeah, what's your fault? I saw you robbing the Orange. Here he comes now. Ow. He punched me so hard. You Grumpy Carrot, you are really, really mean.
But I didn't do that. I was just sleeping for the whole night.
Well, yeah, you did. I was just selling some stuff, but then you just punched me so hard.
What? I did not do that.
Hey, come to jail, Grumpy Carrot.
No.
Well, that was strange. I didn't know Grumpy Carrot robbed a bank.
Well, I think we should search for the person who did it. Wonder who, Apple?
Yeah. Maybe Chatty Tomato EXE did it.
I don't know. I just don't know who did it.
That was strange. This is a mystery. Who robbed the bank?
Yeah, I wonder who.
Hey, stupid people. Shut up, Chatty Tomato's clone. Ow, why do I always get hurt? Ugh.
Oh, hey, Pepper, you're back.
Yeah, I'm back. I wasn't in the last episode when you met the devil.
I'm just playing around.
Oh, what are we doing?
Something very, very fun.
Haha, that's really nice, Pepper.
So, Pepper.
Well, Pepper, you look strange today.
Yeah, I just got a new suit, because I'm red now.
Oh, cool.
Well, let's try and find Chatty Tomato EXE.
Okay, let's do it now.
Alright.
Well, I think Grumpy Carrot has gone to prison now, which is bad.
Oh no, that's bad.
Yeah.
Let's go on an adventure now.
Alright.
Okay, please, Corn, I did not rob a bank last night.
Yes, you did, Grumpy Carrot, and it was all your fault.
Please, Corn, don't get me.
Sorry, Grumpy Carrot.
Stay there, Grumpy Carrot. That's it.
Stupid Grumpy Carrot.
Grr, I hate that corn. That police really sucks with the corn. Corn always does nothing right. And it wasn't all my fault. Yeah. Why am I locked in prison? I hate myself so much. Hey, Grumpy Carrot. What is it? What is it, Kiwi? I'm not in jail. Grumpy Carrot? I think I saw you last night robbing a bank. What? That wasn't right. I never ever robbed a bank. How many times did I tell you that? Well, Grumpy Carrot, if you are good, you can escape jail. Well, I always were good. I didn't even do anything bad. Sorry, Grumpy Carrot.
Grr, I hate Kiwi as well.
Grumpy Carrot, I saw you doing it last night. But, wait. I get it. I wasn't asleep. I was asleep last night. But it wasn't me. It was someone else. Maybe it was Chatty Tomato EXE. That's it, Orange. It is Chatty Tomato EXE. I know it. Ah. Well. That was strange. How did he get a Grumpy Carrot mask? Maybe he did do it. Okay, I need to tell Corn this. Corn! 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 Yes, Grumpy Carrot. It wasn't me who robbed the bank. It was Chatty Tomato EXE. He was wearing a mask. It may be right. I'm going to ask Chatty Tomato EXE. No, but Corn, be very careful. Chatty Tomato EXE maybe get angry, but there's no way we'll stop him, Corn. Okay? Okay, I'm going to try and battle him. All right then. Okay, Corn, you can do this. Just go over to Chatty Tomato EXE and say, did you rob a bank last night? Okay, Grumpy Carrot, but I believe you now. I think it was Chatty Tomato EXE who put a mask on and was Grumpy Carrot. Don't you think? Yeah, I think so. Like at the start of the video when you robbed a bank. No, Corn, it was Chatty Tomato EXE. Ooh, sorry about that, I forgot. Okay. Thanks. All right. Okay. Hi, Chatty Tomato EXE. Why are you here? I'll destroy you and all your friends. Well, did you rob a prison last night? No. But I did! No! What? You robbed a prison? Dressed up as Grumpy Carrot? Yes, I did rob a prison. Ha ha. Whoa. Okay. Chatty Tomato EXE. Can you please go to jail right now? Okay then, I will. Okay, that was easier than I thought. But only if you get through me! Wow! Ow! That hurts. Please. Please, Chatty Tomato EXE, don't forgive me! I don't like getting punched around. Hey. And you can't do anything to get through me. But not without
my friends.
Wait, what?
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 My friends will destroy you.
No, 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 no! Guys, let's get Chatty Tomato EXE!
Okay.
Yes.
Get him! Get Chatty Tomato EXE! Hi-yah! Oh, no!
Ha-ha! I don't think you can get out now, Chatty Tomato EXE.
Now, tell me. Turn into Chatty Tomato.
Not today, Grumpy Carrot.
Ha-ha! Bye-bye, Grumpy Carrot.
I think we lost him. But guys, remember, it wasn't me who stole the bank. It was Chatty Tomato EXE.
All right then, Grumpy Carrot. I think I know that.
Yeah. And, well, I think it's the end of the day. Let's go to bed.
Okay. Yay. All right then.
Gee, those fruits are strong. But this isn't over. I will destroy the fruits in the next episode. And the fruits are going to die. And that's going to be bye-bye fruits. And we'll have a massive war. The fruits will win. Mwah ha ha ha!